Now, this car has a number of other modifications which you won't see on many other cars. In this case, the taillights have covers on them, but they've been modified to give you a little bit different look to it. The other thing that many show owners modify is the exhaust, because it comes with a stainless steel exhaust, but it's not quite as big, and so you can go to a Dynamax 2.5-inch diameter pipes, not a true dual, but an upgraded exhaust, both in sound and flow.